What's going on, guys? I told you I was going to come something special with this time around with prep, with the last two coming to a halt. So this time I'm going to be filming each week a workout. Right now we are 10 weeks out from the Big Cat Classic. I'm going to be taking you on my back workout right now, which is designed by my coach, Matt Grego. So come on inside, let's get this going. All right, so first exercise is going to be pull-ups. It's simply just a warm-up. We're going to do two sets right around the 12 to 15 rep range. Alright, second exercise, we're going to be doing the barbell rows from here. We're going to be sticking with three sets, 12 to 15. I don't typically go heavy on these. One, I hate them. Two, I typically just don't feel it. I don't engage my lats. So stick to a lighter weight, get that pump in there, feel it real good, and then move on. Third exercise, single arm dumbbell row. Very simple, we're just gonna do two sets, 8 to 10 range. And once again, move on, just keep this pump going, that's it. Alright, so this one we are going to be doing two sets. Once again, 12 to 15 reps. Last two sets are going to be a drop set to failure.
I just feel like I was probably just a mixture of color credits not being fully. I looked the best at night, my last year. So I looked my second day.
Okay, so I'm going to give you guys a little bit of update of how this prep has been going. Like I stated in the beginning, we are 10 weeks out from Big Cat Classic here in PA, and then 13 weeks out from the New York Mets, which is actually from New Jersey, sorry. But yeah, so I'm going to give you an update. This is probably by far one of the best preps I've done. Previous two preps, I've been training last, actually this year, the whole pandemic, I was getting ready for the New York Mets and the Lehigh. They came to a halt of this pandemic. And previously, unfortunately, everyone goes through it, relationship problems. I was going through a pretty tough breakup. Let it get to me, it got in the way of it. Now I got rid of all the toxicity in my life, kind of isolated myself, which we're all doing right now. And just focus on this prep. Honestly, I feel real good. I'm excited for it. I'm excited for every Saturday, every check-in, every day we're getting better. That's what Team Greg is all about. Every day we get better. So that's what we're gonna be doing every week with these videos. Update of how I'm feeling, update of my diet. Diet's easy. People complain about it, it's easy for me. But that's where we're gonna go from here, going forward. So stay tuned, it's gonna get exciting this time. Yep, it's okay, I'm a bitch. Got it. Woo. Ooh. Two, one. All right, we're on to preacher curls now. Coming to the end of the workout. Thank goodness. So we're gonna do three sets. I believe this is 12 to 15 reps. I really just try to get squeezed in there. Hold it at the top for about a second. Might throw in a drop set in. I'm not sure. I am feeling good right now. Get a nice little sweat going on. And then we're off to actually rear delts. And then we're done. To be finishing off with some rear delts. Just like Matt says, never have too much rear delt. That's exactly what our plan is. We're gonna go four sets on this. We're gonna keep it right at 12 reps. And then after that, we are done, and then off to cardio. All right, guys, that is a wrap to today's workout, which was back in arms. Make sure you guys give me a subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, which is cbreen, so C-B-R-E-E-N-E, on Instagram. Also follow my coach for more updates. He is a little more consistent than I am. That is Matt Grego. And then stay tuned. So leave a comment on this video. Tell me what you guys want to see next. All right, other than that, I'm out.